We're here. That's one I killed. He's like out here somewhere. There he is. Danner Cohen's muse key. That's why he was so difficult, because I was fighting Cohen. Alright, so he's taken care of. I don't have to worry about him anymore. Come on, drop down. Okay, let's get some health packs. Now we need to find the last big daddy, so we can get rid of him and get the little sister and then be on our way. There's the big daddy. Whoa! Ow! Holy crap! Ow! Ow! Okay. Dude, the enemies in this game sometimes are ridiculously difficult. Especially when you don't have any ammo. Alright. Where'd he go? He's over here. Okay. I didn't even do anything to you. Oh my gosh, man. All right. I'm gonna hypnotize him this time. That way he doesn't come after me. Alright, where are you at, big fella? Like he's over here? Yep. Oh crap. Ow, I'm gonna die. Did I get him? I got him. Now where's the little sister at? picking up some ammo and stuff. Where's that little sister at? There's the ammo thing I've been looking for.
Bienvenido al amorito.
There's the big daddy. Where's the little sister? I guess he's gonna go grab her from the hole over here. I need to take this guy out while the little sister's around. Here she comes.
I didn't mean to hurt anyone!
Really? Ow! Back through here. Come on. Where's the big dead? Where's he at? There he is. Ow. Oh, it's one more hit. One more hit and I got him. Got him. Yes.
No, 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 no.
Come on! This way back to somebody.
Wait for me, man. Alright. Go ahead and reload this. And now we can go to the bathysphere. Let's get this Eve hypo out of here. Where is my wrench? Where is the bot shut down? Oh my gosh. Ooh, automatic hack, for sure. The heck? I don't think I've been in this room yet. Oh my gosh. that one too. Keep coming in here. Holy crap. Alright, I'm out. Damn. Alright, so I've gotten freed all the little sisters, so I'm good right now. Back to the atrium. Go down the bathysphere. Go to the gatherer's garden real quick. See if we can spend some of our Adam here. 180 Adam we can spend. See, unlock an engineering tonic slot. Engineering tonics prove your ability to hack or use machines, and more slots allow you to use more of them. Let's do Electro Bolt 2. Open up a plasmid slot.
Throw objects at foes. You can even catch grenades and throw them back.
And we're out of Eve, okay. We're out of Adam, I mean.
Hey, Mary, why so down in the mouth?
I don't know, Jim. I guess I just don't know how I feel about this.
Whoa! What's in the Muse box? $100, 8 incendiary bolts, and 3 spider splicer organs. That's helpful. Okay, go to the Rapture Metro. Invent anything? What's this? Gene bank. Invent items. Can we invent anything? Trap bolt, electric gel, armor-piercing rounds, exploding buck. Let's do heat-seeking RPG, and we'll do a trap bolt. Let's do exploding buck. Is there anything in here that we haven't gone to get? This is the bathysphere we came up in. Or came down in, I mean.
Well, I hope you have somebody to carry on your family name.
Okay. Let's get a health pack out of this. Get a health pack there. And we'll head on and get out of where we're at now and head on to our next area. Want to go there. Okay, this is a new area, so I'm not really sure what to expect.
Watch yourself. Ryan Sturran. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to Rapture. We get that from him, and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now, would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
Really? Okay. So let's make sure we have some health packs. Definitely want that. And then we'll do steel tip bolts. Because we want a lot of those. Those seem to do a lot of damage.
I say Cohen's lost his touch, if you knew him well. But he used to believe in work, struggle. Now, he rocks in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he still got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Actually, my man, I killed Cohen, so... let's make sure we scavenge everything before we go in and face Ryan, because... I guarantee, with as much power-ups as we have, we won't have a hard time facing him. Oh, not good. Come on. There we go. Search him, nothing with him. Do I have anything other than napalm or just napalm? I just have napalm, okay. I got quite a little bit of... Alright. I'm assuming this is the end-all be-all, so here we go, guys.
You can taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
Napalm. Stop moving! Damn. Jeez. Bang on this health station. Get this. Oh, two first aid kits. Nice. Alright. Fire chamber there. Pick up some Eve hypos. What's this? Bandages. Is there anything else out here that we need to grab? Oh, that's a turret. Take this thing out. Use armor piercing bullets, those are probably working fast. There we go. Okay. No, we went through the storage crate.
Welcome to the Circus of Value.
Oh, I thought those were machine gun rounds on the floor. Okay. I think we're good. Miss Ryan's office. Grenade launcher. Deep hypo. Or can of iconic gel. Ionic gel. I already checked that lockbox. Anything over here? Storage crate. Pistol bullets. Frag grenade, definitely want that. Whoa. Can't hack it. Honestly, I'd rather just have the thing blow up. Ah, man. Oh, $20 to shut it down? That's crap. God. And I'm dead. Dude, I swear they throw so many enemies at you in this game, it's ridiculous. Maybe my aim's just really bad. Probably my aim more than anything, to be totally honest. Alright, let's refill our steel tip bow here. And I always forget in this game that you can use different, like, there's some money I can pick up. Could've used that about 30 seconds ago when I needed just to shut the bots down, but it's alright. You can use, like, I always forget you can use different types of ammo in this game. Jesus.
The worm looks up and sees the face of God. But look around. It's a regular convention of worms in here.
Wow.
They all had mothers, fathers, people who loved them. They got married, their wives. What makes you think you're any different? I haven't chosen the spot for you on the wall yet. Let me know if you have a preference.
This man's a little nuts, hanging people from, spikes on the wall.
I had to go jungle style with that filthy ape for 3 weeks, but he finally spilled the beans on how to get to Andrew Ryan. Generate a sympathetic overload in harmonic core number 3. That simple. Now all I gotta do is figure out what the hell a sympathetic overload is, and for that matter, a harmonic core number 3. Piece of cake for an electrical engineer. Too bad I designed ladies' shoes. Gonna go see the grease monkeys left alive in heat loss monitoring. See what I can shake out of their trees.
I like all parasites who ever tried to walk in stolen shoes. I'd explain the science that renders what you're trying to do impossible, but that would be like playing Mozart for a tree frog.
Yeah, I'm assuming these are going to be splicers coming through here. Whoa! Holy crap, man.
Ah!
creature is coming back to life. Even now, can't you hear the breath returning to her lungs? The shops reopening, the schools humming with the thoughts of young minds. My city will live. My city will thrive.
Aesthetic discharge.
When that day comes, we'll use your tombstone for pavement tiles.
This man is not happy that I'm in here. At all.
What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds. A parasite asks, where is my share? A man creates. A parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents. A parasite says, watch out, or you might tread on the toes of God.
This man's a little nutty, man. Alright, so I've got to overload the core. Gotta go over this way. Okay, I think I want to go that way. What's this? Oh, machine gun ammo, awesome. Alright, so I gotta keep going this way.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
My gosh, man. They're so fast.